Lord in Salvini and for this interview. It is a pleasure for us.
Thank you. Pleasure to you too.
What is the purpose of your meeting with the Prime Minister of Albania, Edi Rama, and the arrival of a high-level delegation from the Indonesian Parliament?
Okay, so actually this is my third visit to Albania. Our embassy in Sofia, but we are accredited in Albania and North Macedonia. And this time there is three agenda that I'm here. First is to courtesy call with the Prime Minister, His Excellency Edi Rama, as well as the Albania newly elected President, His Excellency Bayang Gai. And the second, I am facilitating the official visit of Indonesian People's Consultative Assembly with the Speaker of Albania Parliament, Madam Levita Nicola. So the purpose is to convey an invitation for the World People's Consultative Assembly Forum that will be in Indonesia on October 2022. And the third is we are as an embassy, we will facilitating the signing agreement is a B2B with the Indonesian and Albanian government.
And what exactly? Can you explain in which areas the investments will be spread?
So actually, for this particular MOU, we are focused to the field of renewable energy because, as we know, Albania is a regional leader in the use of renewable energy. It will further enhance our relations.
Do you see Albania as an attractive or favorable place to invest? How do you see our country?
Of course. I think it's our job to promote both outbound and inbound investment, and also Albania is very effective for investment. And then I think Albania, they have a very beautiful scenery in here.
And how well known is Albania in Indonesia?
Quite well. Indonesia are well aware that Albania is also a Muslim majority country like Indonesia, and also like told you, we appreciate the number of Albanian tourists before COVID is more than 1,000, actually 1,041 the Albanian visit Indonesia.
And how would you evaluate the relation between Albania and Indonesia, and have the governments of both countries tried to intensify bilateral relation between them over these years?
So actually the bilateral relation between Albania and Indonesia officially started in 1994, and we have a honorary consul too in Albania, and our bilateral trade in the first semester 2022 has doubled, nearly 10 million, more than 100% increase compared to previous year.
And this is not the first time you are here in Albania.
Yes, this is my third time visiting Albania.